therefore, with exceptional honor, that I hand over the SEA Games flames to the Philippines delegation.